again. So let's go. Hi all, I hope you are doing well. Today here I am coming with a new tutorial series, which is a movie streaming app like Amazon Prime. Basically it is a clone of Amazon Prime. So let's see the app. So this is the home page of our app, which is we are going to build. And here you will get the tab categories. Each category have their separate section of movies. And here you will get the kids movies. And when you scroll down, you can see here the app bar is sliding up and the tab bar is sticking to the top of the screen, and you will get here all the categories and section. Right now we are using the data in offline data, but in later videos I will integrate this through API, REST API and backend server. So let's explore the app. When you click on the any of movies, this is the movie details page, and here you will get all the details, cast, and I will add later. And when you click on the play button, it will go to the player. So here I am using the Exo player from Google. So I have completed almost 50% of app, and I will start posting. I will start uploading the videos on the YouTube from tomorrow onwards. You will get each video every day. There are almost 13 or 14 videos. So let's see. And if you like the videos, please do comment and like, share and subscribe, hit the bell icon. So let's have a look and let's explore. I make sure you will learn a lot of things from the whole series. So okay, bye, see you in the next part.